Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest. She is the most beautiful woman in WWE, Carmella. Carmella, earlier Nikki A.S.H. challenged you and Queen Zelina to a rematch with her and Rhea Ripley for the Women's Tag Team Championships. Do you have a response?
Her Majesty Queen Zelina and I have taken this under consideration and we accept. There's a hierarchy to our women's division, and if it takes a championship match to put Rhea and Nikki back in their place, well then, so be it. I mean, they're only fooling themselves if they seriously think that they can compare to my flawless beauty and Queen Zelina's regal grace. Although I will say, Rhea has this whole like hot gothic warrior thing happening for her, and I kind of love that. And let's not deny the fact that she could probably destroy someone with her bare hands. And she did defeat our beloved queen last week. But Nikki and Rhea challenge us to a tag team match, which means eventually Nikki's gonna have to get tagged in. And well, we all know how that ends. I actually kind of feel bad for Rhea, but like Nikki mentioned earlier, it was Rhea's choice to team with Nikki. I mean, the fact that Nikki seriously has all these people convinced into thinking she's almost a superhero, which is actually not even close. Nikki is almost second best. She's almost a good tag team partner. She's almost good enough. But almost doesn't count. And Queen Zelina and I are definitely going to remain your WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Well,